Hello guys, I hope everyone is fine. In today's video, we'll be discussing about some of the very important subjects of second year students. So before we start with this particular video, I have already discussed some of the important subjects first year students should study. So that link is there in the description box. But for second year students, they are very, very important subjects. Why? Because two types of pathway that you should know. One pathway is a pathway where you can opt for higher studies, and one pathway is that you want to choose, that maximums of the student choose is placement. So for placement oriented subjects, you must have good knowledge of C language, C++, Python. You might be studying that in second or first years, as well as your Java. So these are four of the very important subjects that you should have good knowledge of when you are basically vying for placements. C, C++, Python, Java. These are programming subjects, and very, very important subject, which is data structures and algorithms. Guys, this is a very important subject when we are talking about any kind of placement. Data structures and algorithms, because the company definitely asks questions in these subjects. Apart from that, there is a subject which is known as analysis of algorithm. Why? Because you have actually coded a program, but that program is having what kind of complexity? Again, analysis of algorithm will come into play in that particular scenario. So it calculates the complexity. Apart from that, some of the subjects like operating systems and computer networks, they also play an important role in placements. Why? Because companies can ask if you are a security expert, or if companies require security professionals, they'll ask questions on the basis of computer networks. But I would advise these knowledge in these subjects, it's very, very important. Now coming to another pathway, which is higher studies. When you're talking about higher studies, it means you want to clear GATE exam, or you want to study masters. So in that particular scenario, there are many important subjects, like C programming is one subject that you should have good knowledge of. C programming, apart from that, we should have good knowledge in data structures, because GATE exam questions that are going to come, they ask questions in data structures as well. DBMS, database management system, this is also a very important subject that comes in GATE. Theory of computation, guys, theory of computation I have entirely covered in my videos. If you want to have knowledge of that, I have covered all the basic aspects of it. It's not entirely related with GATE's lay-by, but for to get the basic knowledge of it, that course is useful. Theory of computation, compiler design, this is also a very important subject. Apart from that, computer organization and design, this is a very, very important subject, computer organization and design. Apart from that, some courses of discrete structures. We have operating systems. We have computer networks. So these all are very, very important subjects if you want to vie for GATE examination. All, most of them, apart from theory of computation and compiler design, every subject is taught in second year. Guys, don't waste your time. Kindly have good expertise in these subjects, especially when you're talking about placement with data structure, C, C++, and analysis of algorithm to be taught in second year. I think this is a very important year for all of you. If you like this video, kindly like, share and subscribe. Thank you very, very much.